The bell rings and Tyler Breeze is looking to blow away any and all competitors. We'll see if he can do it.
Yeah, and there's no rest for the weary in the six-man, folks.
Hope everybody is buckled in because it's going to be a bumpy six-man ride.
But I know one thing. When Tyler Breeze is here, a beauty shot can't be far behind, so bring it on.
Now to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. Just toying with the competition a little.
He'll think twice about doing that again.
Zack Ryder wants to take a chance.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That, a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Injuries for sure. That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
On, look out. Both Dallas starting to falter now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Dodges to the side of that one. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What strength, what a slam.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. You can never guess what's gonna happen in a contest like this. Well, to be honest, I've always thought that these matches should have two referees. Whoa, now that's a counter. Tyler Breeze taking advantage right now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And the turnbuckle does the damage.
That was a heavy shot.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like it. No! I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Off the top rope. Oh, out of nowhere.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Taking a risk here.
All respect. He thought Dongo was done.
And not a moment too soon, if you ask me.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. Oh, reversal. Oh. Tyler Breeze won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Zack Ryder is in a very bad way. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
I think that's,
yes, it's an elimination. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
Look out. Tyler Breeze is measuring. And both Dallas is leveled.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Going all the way up. Seen him do that before.
Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
What an offensive show by both Dallas.
Has a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to sending messages.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately, and that's it for Bo Dallas.
Well, I guess he just didn't believe in himself enough.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. I
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't